read some shit about how one day the universe will expand to a point where nothing will be able to exist. To blast off, she whips out the half of her heart from her bra and she asks, can you bring me back some stardust? Tell her I will, but she knows that I'm lying, but she laughs cause she don't wanna think about that hard stuff. Instead, just a last hug, why the end is spark up, her arms tucked to me, gets the doors to our pasha. Then we depart and blast in a limbo, driven hearts in the mist on the spaceship's window, seeing planets in the shape of her face, searching every single acre of space for someone to take her place. But there's nothing out there for me, just balls of burning gas in the universe of black, thinking of turning back aboard the mission cause I'm missing and questioning what I'm living for. If this is all it is, infinity, don't feel that big no more. Drifting through this wasteland, trying to find a way back, hoping that she hasn't found herself another spaceman. And I said, come. Eating up my heart, I need your Venus love. I feel the feeling of your skin under my spacesuit. I keep your picture on the ceiling in my space room to gravitate to, like I'm the moon, you the earth, I'm the dark, you the first burst of light that made my sun the center of my universe, the core of my planet, my law of attraction, the force that I'm trapped in, you're even, I'm acting. So take my ring and let me be your Saturn. See, I'm just made of matter, but you're made of all that matters. I'm born from your gases, you burn, I'm your ashes, equator on my atlas, you knock me off my axis. Now all that I can do is drift through the blackness, trying to find a cure for my stratus. Fear that I feel as I drown in this galaxy, wishing I could just spin this whole planet round backwards. Come.